everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So obviously I haven't filmed anything for a while. That's because it's taken a very long process to get her cage, Flossie's cage. If you don't want to know more about my hamster, I'm upgrading her cage. Yes, there's a toilet in the background because
we're in the bathroom.
So the reason we're in the bathroom and not just in here is because I brought my hamster in the bath and put loads of accessories in for her to play in. I learnt this off a YouTuber because she says that, well, she didn't say, but they are, but hamster balls. I used to put in a hamster ball and I learnt that they're quite bad for hamsters as they can get their little thing, like their little feet caught in like the air holes, and so that kind of scared me. As she suggested, put her in a bath and put like a blanket and a towel in the bath and put those accessories in there for her to, you know, play around and, you know, keep her active and like not bored. So that's what I did. So basically the point of this video is I'm just gonna film her running around in the bath. It's not gonna be very exciting, but it's cute. She's cute.
Why not?
I only put tissue in there like so it like smells like me, so to get used to like my scent. Don't mind that I'm in PJs, it's about 10 o'clock, so, and just the way I look in general. I also like sprinkled some food so she can, you know, forage in there, so like, you know, keeps her busy and stuff. Okay, I'm boring, let's go on with the video. Okay guys, so Flossie is back in her cage. Sorry I didn't really film much. It was just really late at night, I didn't want to wake anyone. So I didn't film too much, and plus it was her first time in the bath, so I didn't want to keep her in there for too long because, you know, she might be a bit nervous. Even though she had that house to hide in. But yeah, anyway, I'm really excited for, you know, the whole cage update thing. I just really, I'm so excited to put her in a big cage and just watch her explore it, watch her, you know, finally just have a big space to run around in, not get as bored. I'm just really excited and I can't wait to film it and, like, you know, so you can all come along this journey with me. Yeah, I just can't wait. Anyway guys, I'm going to end the video there. Make sure to like this video and comment down below if you want, if you don't want.
I don't really care.
And please subscribe and I'll be back with another video. I don't know whether it'll be soon with another video, it's just I need to get my room sorted out because obviously I'm sharing with my sister and basically she's going to go in my mum's old room and then my mum's going to go in the spare room where my older sister was sleeping, but she moved out, so me and my sister are, you know, swapping rooms, and so my room is going to get sorted, and then I'm going to set up the cage because it's just going to be a pain, you know, setting up and having to move out to decorate my room, so I thought I might as well just do it after the room's done, so there's no havoc. Is that the word, havoc? Yeah. Oh my God, I didn't pass English. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.